Time to freshen my cup. Keep folding my undershirts. It is a very important part of your training.
Psst. Pops.
Huh? How's training going?
Terrible. Earl hasn't taught me anything.
Haven't taught you anything?
Busted.
I'm sorry, but it's the truth. Your training makes no sense. I think you're simply too lazy to do your own chores, and I'm fed up with being your personal chambermaid. Also, I think you are thoroughly unpleasant.
Oh, dang. Snap.
Oh, no, he didn't.
I don't want any part of this. You can fight Anti-Pops for all I care.
Even if I wanted to, I cannot. You are the chosen one.
I don't want to be the chosen one.
If you do not become stronger than Anti-Pops, he will erase everything you hold near and dear from existence.
I refuse to train.
Pops, I understand your frustration. It is good that your will is strong. I was going to wait to show you this, in fear that it would be too overwhelming. But this is my last resort to convince you.
What is that?
A fragment from a previous universe. It will show the consequences of your decisions.
Where am I? Oh my!
Titan Pops, remember our training!
Anti-Pops! Stop! Stop fighting!
Hurts.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website.